first game of the season between these two great, great rivals. And there should be many great seasons to come.
Yeah, and this contest might tell us a bit more about how this season's going to pan out.
Well, here is the team sheet for the home side.
Roman Weidenfeller starts in goal. Omer Toprak plays with Socrates Papastathopoulos in central defence. Henrik Mkhitaryan plays with Julian Draxler, looking to provide width. Javier Hernandez is the main striker today.
And the ball goes out for a goal kick.
He's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Well, he's looked the manager at what they need in the transfer market, and he's decided that a strong central defender is what's required. And here he is making his debut.
Yeah, they conceded one or two sloppy goals, I thought, last season particularly. And in an effort to stop that, he brings in this player who might just be able to plug some gaps.
You don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Here's Rafinha.
Looking for Hernandez. It's a great understanding here. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Boateng. Santi Cazorla. He's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
The threat was there. Wasn't quite the goal.
I think the keeper might have been relieved there, Martin, because I don't think he would have got there.
Yushevich.
Hernandez.
The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team. That's out, it'll be a throw. There is some backup for him in this position. That's a good challenge between the two of them there.
That's a penalty.
Step up, the penalty taken now to put his side in front. Clumsy challenge.
Yeah, it was a clumsy challenge, and the lad stepping up is normally reliable from 12 yards.
He's hit the frame of the goal.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Yunyushevich. Remy. Offside. The officials clearly in agreement. That's a straightforward offside decision.
Rafinha.
He's given possession away here. Remy.
And it's a heading chance now.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Kouyaté.
Went for the back heel.
It didn't work for him.
Now the shot!
And they score! And the first goal will be such a boost to them.
just lays it into the corner. Unstoppable.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. He's got a cross to make that.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner given.
Tries to punch it away.
That's a poor touch.
Goes for goal!
Well, as blocks go, that's a good one. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Wasn't very good control, they've lost the ball. Boateng. Julian Draxler. Diego Costa, Toprak, Dunjušević.
Oh, he's through. He's given the free kick. He's in a really threatening position too.
Past the keeper and into the net. Great free kick.
Look at the keeper, just stranded. Couldn't get across quickly enough to his right.
Restarting at 2-0. Got it back, thanks to that slide tackle. Dunjušević. Chance to get it into the middle, thanks. Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. And it's a shot at goal from the free kick. The free kick couldn't have been placed better. And the goalkeeper totally bamboozled by it. Well, he is the man. It's another great shot, another great goal.
One of those games when he can do no wrong at all. They don't come around very often. He's got to make the most of it. Well, you've got to admire the technique. He made up his mind, and he absolutely converted it perfectly.
Hernandez. Referee signalling for half. Well, the losing team have now got a chance, really, to re-establish themselves in this game. I'm sure they got a bit of a telling off from their coach at half-time. Maybe something a bit stronger than that. Anyway, away we go. Diego Costa. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
And shoots!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Julian Draxler looking for Hernandez. Here's an opportunity, maybe. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Read that well in midfield to get them on the ball. Senko Kuyate. Diego Costa. Remy.
And here's the shot. Over the top.
He's gone back to the referee to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't it? It was a silly challenge, and yes, your player advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Able to make a good interception.
Great interception. And the ball's got away from him.
Santi Cazorla. Toprak. Boateng.
That's a free kick against Santi Cazorla.
Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Chance from the pass, and he has cleared the danger.
Santi Cazorla.
That's easy for Begovic.
Cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack maybe.
That wasn't a good tackle, but they've still got the ball and the referee lets the game go on.
They stop the ball coming in.
He can't keep it on the pitch, it's gone out for a throw.
That throw has literally tossed possession away.
That's out, it'll be a throw.
He's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
Biden fella receives the ball from a back pass. Goalkeeper is on the move.
Well, he has been a rock at the back for them with that sort of tackle. He might be through. Goes for goal!
I think he rushed his shot there. That's why it's so wide of the mark.
The shot's up!
There'll be a signal here at the corner.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save keeps the ball in his grasp.
He had to clear it even at the expense of a corner.
They've opened them up here!
Well, that's way, way over the bar.
They've run it very well forward. He's got his shot off now. Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Could be a yellow card here for that foul.
Well, we are talking about quality, really, over quantity, because they've had fewer shots, but more goals.
They have. They've been very clinical when they've got into goal-scoring positions.
He's going to try it! Better this time from the keeper.
Well, he's kept going, hasn't he? He's kept his head up, and maybe that'll be...